Congratulations on the World Environment Day 2020 in Colombia. I wish you all the best and every success for this important event. Even amid this pandemic, climate change does not stop. In fact, its impacts are intensifying right at this moment, putting our ecosystem in grave danger. The momentum for green transition, therefore, cannot be lost. The transition should be deep and broad. It will entail small changes in our daily lives, as well as a giant leap forward in innovative technologies. The Korean government is set to propose its Green New Deal that will be a fundamental building block for its green transition. I believe Korea's Green New Deal could set a good example for building back better in the post-COVID-19 era. COVID-19 and climate change have led us to the unprecedented times and challenges. The best way to overcome such unknown challenges would be to learn from each other. The FIFO Summit to be hosted by Korea next year will focus on sharing the lessons learned and explore implications of green transition. Finally, I sincerely wish for a full recovery from COVID-19 for all countries. Thank you.